gonna play two short songs this morning. The first one is because we've been studying the old rugged cross. And then the second one I'm gonna do, I think, is one of our pastor's favorite, and that's Amazing Grace.